Hi there, and welcome to this tutorial on how to use HP SmartStream D4D. All right, let's start by downloading and installing the software. First, go to the Adobe Exchange website and navigate to the Creative Cloud area. Then type HP SmartStream D4D in the Search Marketplace area. Then install the free extension. Now, when you open your Adobe Illustrator, HP SmartStream D4D will be installed for your use. I've already created a simple packaging label file for this tutorial. I've organized the elements in the file into folders named Dyeline, Artwork, and Text and Mosaic. The Mosaic layer is where all the SmartStream D4D assets will go. Expand that layer, and you will see that I have a path as a placeholder for where the mosaics will go. Note that on the path, there is no fill or stroke. Now I go to the Windows pull-down and select SmartStream Designer, then select Panels, then select Data Fields. Now you attach your database by clicking on the database with the plus sign, then navigate to where the database is located. You can either use comma-separated or tab-delimited values. Make sure that if the database has a header, you skip the first row. You then will need to choose the folder where the mosaic seed files will be located. Navigate to the seed folder and select it, then click OK. Now, with the mosaic path selected, we go into Channels tab and make sure the image channel is activated, and then click on the image channel. You will now see the HP VDP logo appear, which indicates you have created your channel. Now, double-click on the channel. This opens the image channel dialog box. Now you select Dynamic Image as your image type. It is a HP mosaic type. The image path to the seeds is the path we selected earlier. Now you need to go into settings. I would suggest duplicating the template just to be safe. Name the file and click on Edit. Here you can choose which image or seed you want to use from your seeds folder. Just a note about the seeds, they will need to be a square artboard vector PDF. In this example, I have three seed files I am using for this project. Now that you have created your channel by linking the path to the mosaics with HP VDP, we can go to the Preview tab. Click the Preview button, and now you can scroll through the records. Now, you can save your file, but make sure you uncheck the preview first. Name and save your file onto your machine. With Designer Tools, you can either pack the job and submit it to a print service provider, or you can create a job that you can save and preview on your local machine. Name your file. Within the range, you can select 20 records maximum. Select 20 and click Create. Now, locate the output files you have created. You can open up the PDF and scroll through the 20 variations that have been created automatically by the software. Just think. Your one design file can create limitless, exclusive versions of your work, speaking uniquely to all who hold it in their hands.